George puts it on the floor, gets past two guys, stuffs it on the free.
Paul George rips him and then looks at the lake of bench.
Stevenson all over George. Finally draws the foul, shot's good, and one.
And those two guys are good friends and play a lot of video games together while they're on the road.
Trey Burke, 25 off the bench. George, the step back, got the 75%, and has pushed the Nuggets to a 5-point lead. George again, same play, almost this time at Barton.
Trying to feed inside, deflected and picked up by Paul George. Off that baseline, drives into it. Off to Adam Westbrook, corner, George for the lead.
Off-ball screens, they're switching very little. On-ball, they'll switch a little bit more, but you're right, Paul George with a terrific three-point play opportunity. He does the dirty work at the defense.
Detroit Pistons, he's now 5 for 6 from three-point land. George, high on West, it counts.
One on offense. You were a starter in Atlanta, you were the leader of the team. Now you're in a six-man role, which I became accustomed to. How have you grown comfortable?
2005 to 2016.
This is special.
George comes right.
The basketball under 2 minutes.
George launches. That's good. The catch. Timer at 5. Against Brogdon. Puts it up. Hits it. Thunder inching closer up ahead. George soars and throws it down. Come the Thunder with numbers. Schroeder drops it off. George.
Oh, you picked up all that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Just didn't have time. George got fouled. Count it. Just such good action. Adams able to facilitate. George down the lane. The way by Ferguson. The hit ahead to Patterson. The lob. George. Oh, what a play.
Peel spray.
No.
George, the jumper is good. It's a three. Plenty of time left. 6:45 remaining. George feeling it. Paul George.
Some ball movement. They only got off 6 field goal attempts in the fourth quarter.
Paul tapped out. Adams. George drives. He's fouled. A chance at a three-point play. George crosses. George flips it in. In for Westbrook. 1-point game. Westbrook tosses. George pump fake. 3 on the way. Yes. Paul George nails it. The Thunder go in front with 3 seconds to play.
Field here in the first quarter. Kyrie taking on the defensive challenge. Paul George just that much better. He is back up to 8. George against Tatum. Straight away 3.
Whoa.
Down to the game.
No, make that, yeah, it's 4th. George. No, 6th rebound. I'm sorry.
There's George. Oh, that's going to count.
Adams plays quarterback. Throws it to George. Sends it. Paul George.
He's going to end with a Lorenzo Williams reference. You didn't get the production call on that. Oh, Paul George.
And again, Marcus, it's
14 points tonight on over 50% shooting. George with 3 after he had given Dallas the lead. 95-93. Oh, quick stop and pop 3, Paul George.
Whoa, whoa.
George takes it strong, soars to
George feeling it for 3.
Got it!
Who held him to 1 of 12 on threes in their first meeting. George, what a beautiful finish.
I'm interested to see this matchup because that looked personal. That didn't look like he had.
Good cut there by Paul George.
Oh! 5 of 26 from beyond are the Pistons.
That's too easy.
George off the fake.
And Durant goes right at him and loses the ball. George to the rim and the stuff. Diallo swaps Durant, tried to go behind the back. It ends up in the hands of George. Reverse stuff. And the lead is.
Value of the 3 and the restricted area 2s for Houston.
George splashes as Harden fumbles it, lost it. Good defense from Steven Adams. George drives and finishes. 4 on the 24, George. Count it! And-
have a foul.
Able to come to the stop. Noel couldn't do anything about it.
And now George, another three. Now they run him off the screen again. Now George down the lane, pounds it down. Much better pro than he ever was in that 1 year in college.
Oh, there's no doubt about that. I don't think anybody can argue.
Seven times this year they've shot below 40%. They've lost the ball, and that. He's hit five threes tonight and hits his sixth.
Especially on screen roll game.
I think he's one of the really underrated big men in the league.
Back stays in the game. Meanwhile, OKC's missed their last 10 shots in that streak court.
Good of fun to make this Laker team play half court out.
George to the rim.
Look at Paul George too, Mike.
Oh, beautiful pass. And
four after being behind early by a dozen. That's George. And that's another beauty. Paul George for three. Yes. Again, down by 19, 8:27 left. George, oh, the Heater down by 20. Paul George, another one. He has just set a new career high, 10 triples.
That's astounding. You know, of course, someone of his talent's gonna, as George takes it and dunks it.
1 point lead in that first quarter and a save by Adams. George up ahead, throws it down, gives it up. Good ball movement. George for three, got it.
Sonya.
George, a little shake and bake, nails the lot of young fans. You know, they need to see some of the names on that list.
Yep.
Home alone. Terrific score.
There's a truck and they make the call.
George. Oh my goodness.
To Adams.
Yeah, they wanted to discontinue there. For the lead, Paul George. You got to think Paul George has to get a touch at some point, and he does. The three ball quickly. Got it. Oh. And one. My George.
And they're not getting a stop there. He's on the all-star Paul George. Well, he's not on him anymore. The basket is good. He's
George fires up the two.
I mean, you're flat out seeing some amazing athletes go at it tonight. And there's one. Well, that's got to be, what, three missed?
And Paul George just looks at the front row.
Back up to a five-point lead for the Magic. George, one-on-one, total steals. 10-point Thunder lead. George knifing down the lane. Oh, the nifty move on the left hand. Three, and left is short. George, the rebound. A little bit of time here for the Thunder. As he will launch it from half court, and it goes. And Aminu, oh, came up and got blocked by George. McCollum had it knocked away, and a steal by George. George got away from everybody and detonates at the rim. It's for the Blazers, but leading going into the fourth quarter. As George slips his way and throws it down. CJ McCollum so dangerous on the offensive end. George, a series of moves. Oh, my God.
Well, not fouled on that play as well.
Oh, George trying to slither down low. Triple team somehow skirts free with the reverse. Win 11 of the last 12 games. George, the hesitation, takes the ball on 28% of the game. As George dancing, looking for George, working on Aminu. Step back three from the corner is good. George pulls up for three, buries it. Eight straight.
Shot clock at eight. George gets Mitchell off his feet. The game with a it ends up being Thunderball anyway, and a breakaway for George, and a stop.
How about that overtime game? 3 minutes left, down two, and you go with
Wade. Ties the season high with 38. Mitchell, George, double clutches as he nails the 15-footer. They're not going to use it. George with five. George drives over Gobert. It's good with 8/10 of an 8. Timeout.
And that's